Hey YouTube, welcome back. MTDL reacts. How they are doing? Welcome back to the YouTube channel, ladies and gentlemen. Today we have got The Weeknd, man. His latest album, Dawn FM. I hope you guys are enjoying it, because I am. And as you guys seen in probably the previous reactions, I am loving this album. I have no skips. Solid. It's like a 9 at the moment. Like, not gonna lie, it's like a 9 out of 10. And today we're on the track 10. Nearly finished the whole album, which is unfortunate, but all things good must come to an end. And today we're doing Is There Someone Else. Be sure to check out my socials in the link tree down below. And appreciate all support. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. The Weeknd, Is There Someone Else. Let's go. If you guys saw my previous reaction, I think the beat transitioned into this one. And it's dancey, it's groovy, baby. We've actually heard this. I heard this in a snippet he released during the week, and I fucking thought it was fire as fuck. Nice little sample. If anyone knows where the sample's from, let me know down in the comments. Or if it's his, I don't know.
I know that you're hiding something from me. That's been close to your heart. Up every day, baby, right from the start. I know that look you give when we're fighting. 'Cause I used to be the one who was lying. Oh, is there someone else or not? 'Cause I wanna keep you close.
Hey.
I don't wanna lose my spot. 'Cause I need.
God, man, is this girl cheating? Who do you want to be with, me or him? Who are you gonna hurt? Oh my God, man. Yes, you do, Weeknd. Yes, you do. You do deserve someone that's loyal to you. Don't say that.
You deserve someone loyal to me. Don't you think I see? I don't want to be a prisoner to who I used to be. I swear I changed my ways for the better.
Yo, this girl better not be cheating. This girl better not be cheating on The Weeknd. There better not be someone else, baby.
'Cause I wanna keep you close. I don't wanna
just lock her up.
Nah. 'Cause I need to know if you hurting him or you hurting me. If I ain't with you, I don't wanna be.
You can't leave this house. You're not gonna hurt me. He's questioning himself a lot. He's questioning himself a lot in this album, I think, so far. Is this the only one with a question mark? Nah, there's two tracks with question marks in it, so he's thinking about a lot of stuff at the moment, as all humans do. Man, that sample is fucking so clean. Going to Dawn FM. All right. I gotta stop looking at him. I have to stop looking at him. He's scary as fuck. Oh my god. What a track, man. Oh my god, dude. I am blown away from this album. It's so unique. So special. So different. Just like the, I'm gonna compare him to the Bruno Mars, Anderson .Paak album, In Evening With Silk Sonic, man. It's just so different to what we hear from, like, I guess, mainstream artists or, like, huge artists today. And I'm loving it. I'm loving it, as you guys are probably are as well. You know, you guys know what to do. Hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button as well. Thank you for staying to the end of the video. Be sure to follow my socials. Links will be down below in the description. I'll see you guys in the next video. I appreciate love and support.